Hello everyone, I'm here today to teach you how Priyanka Chopra wore her sari in Dostana, the famous gold sari that's become a rage since. So today we're going to do a step-by-step on how to actually wear that look. As you know, it was Manish Malhotra who designed the sari, so it's best that we do a Manish Malhotra sari for this. And I think this one would look nice because that sari had a really nice thin border which would work for the drapes. So we go with this. Step one, you tuck the sari in and you turn it from right to left. Remember that. Turn it around, tuck it in all the way. Make sure that the bottom is completely even and make sure that you wear your heels when you're wearing the sari so that you have the level right. For the pleats, Nishti, I'll need you to take a turn.
Ami showed me how to make rough pleats with the pallu and place it over my left shoulder. Once that's done, the remaining border from the right is wrapped around the back and brought to the front.
And tuck it in at the edge. Now we're ready for the pleats. You take the edge of the sari on your hand like this to the span of your hand and then neatly make the pleats go inside, out to in, like this. So here we are, we have that last pleat in place. The last pleat needs to go inside from left to right. And then you level the sari out. Let the edge touch the ground. You're already wearing your heels, so you don't have to worry about that. Hold it there and then tuck it in. Once tucked in, you can put a safety pin here if you like, just so that you have it in place for the entire event that you're going to. Now for the finishing touch, you place the pallu over the left shoulder. Comes down to up to your knees in length. And what's important for this particular style of sari is that you have to make sure that it's really narrow. It's almost 3 inches on your shoulder. You take a really nice big safety pin and pin up the sari with your blouse so that when you're dancing, it doesn't fall down. And here we have Mishti, a huge fan of Priyanka Chopra, our very own Desi girl. So Mishti actually has the belly button that Priyanka has, and she got that done because she saw that on Priyanka. So we have to end with the Desi girl step. Yes, Mishti? I'm sure you know it really well.
I do. The signature, the Judy step, and then there's my Desi.
Super!
Thank you. Thank you.
Make sure you like, subscribe.